subscribe and hit that bell, gang.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be my hair purple. You can buy this at any service. And then I'm gonna be combing my hair with this little brush, little comb. And here's another comb. Do it one. We're gonna be like putting these rainbow rubber bands in. Be brushing here. And we're going to be gelling my hair. So I'm gonna be using a spray bottle, gel. Guys, I don't know about this, but I think I'm gonna do it in braids. So yeah, we're gonna be putting this in my hair too. And we're gonna be putting some cute bows in my hair. So, gang gang, let's get started. All right, so I think the first thing is to do is comb my hair. So guys, I'm like combing my hair. Oh, it doesn't hurt. I mean, cause I'm doing it soft, I guess. So I'm gonna be putting this down. And like, I'm gonna put it, yeah, keep it down. Yeah. And I'm gonna be doing the other part. Guys, I'm done. Now, time for the spray bottle. Go back now. Alright, now that I got my hair a little damp, let's start putting the color in. Guys, I'm doing my hair purple. Is it purple? Yeah, it's purple now. Some more cream. Guys, look, my hair is so purple. Look at this hair, it's so beautiful. Now my hands are all messy. I gotta wash my hands for this. Guys, this is so awesome! Guys, this is so amazing. That's how I really remember things in the paper. I like to look That is purple. It's so purple. Okay, this is awesome. Guys, so I'm screwing some of the foam on my hands to spread them out. Guys, I think that's enough. But one more slice. This is fun to look. What are you looking at? Like, Alright, guys, that's enough. Guys, you gotta give it time to go. Alright, guys, let's make sure it dries up. Guys, I got my hair purple. Let's get it time to dry. So I'm just gonna sit right here doing nothing. Just play with something. And then we need it gelled up. So, I'm gonna get gelled up, guys. Buy this. Guys, I'm mommy's. I got my hair out yet. It's so long. It's gonna be colorful. But my mommy's gonna style my hair. And eggs are so cute, but now we gotta do my edges. What color should I try next? Guys, thanks for watching. If you want to get this your hair like this, follow me. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell again. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Thanks for watching.